Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please be sure to hit that subscribe button down below. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you for tuning in to another one of my videos. So today we're going to be doing my baby Nova's nursery tour, and I hope you guys enjoy. Okay guys, so let's get right into it. So here we have my baby girl's nursery, and the theme that I was going for was a little bit of mid-century boho. I don't even know if that exists, but that was kind of my overall concept for her nursery. And I just really thought this was super like gorgeous, but also something that she can grow into. So yes. Next, we have this baby garment rack that I actually made myself. I purchased all of the material from Home Depot and they cut it for me, and then I just came home and assembled it myself, and it was very easy. And I just like to put all of my baby's cute little clothes here that she hasn't had a chance to wear yet, so I don't forget about them. We have the little wooden baby gym that I actually got from Amazon, as well as the Snuggle Me organic pillow. The white circular playmat is from TJ Maxx, so I don't have a link for that. I also found this rug on Amazon and it was a very good deal. It was only like 30-35 bucks. Now, as you can see, my baby has this very modern crib. It's white and it has a wooden walnut frame at the bottom, which I was super obsessed with because it kind of was giving like mid-century vibes, but still modern. These prints I found online and I cannot remember the exact name of the site, but I'll make sure to link everything down below. The white frames that you see are also from Target. I got this VTech camera from Walmart, and I really do love this because it comes with the wall mount and it has the Wi-Fi monitor, so you can use the monitor or you can connect it to your phone. So that's super awesome if you're not at home and you want to check up on your little baby. The cute pillow in the crib is actually from the Target's Bullseye section, and I do have quite a few things here from that section in Target, so as you guys know, there will not be any links available for those items, but I can try to link something similar if you guys are interested. So now we are moving on to the rocking chair. And this is also from All Modern, as well as the crib and the dresser. I found the pillow at Target, which is the brand Opal, and the little blanket that I have thrown over the chair is actually from the Target Bullseye section as well. Moving on, we have just a few little cute knickknacks on my baby's nightstand, and my initial reason for this was for like feeding, so I can sit here and I can put on the lamp or the hatch and be able to put on soothing music for the baby, but still being able to see if it's late at night during her feedings. I really do love this hatch because she loves the white noise on it. So that's like something good to have in your nursery. The tabletop is actually from Target's kids section, and I can't remember the brand of it, but I'm sure you could just go and find this at your local Target. But I like to keep all of the baby's larger blankets or heavier blankets in there, just because they're so bulky and I didn't really have anywhere else to put them. Moving on, we have these little shells that I found on Amazon. They're kind of cheap, but they serve their purpose. Here I just put like a photo frame with my baby's ultrasound in it. I found this cute little wooden camera from Amazon, as well as this little stackable baby toy. And on the second shelf, I just have a bunch of different baby books here that I like to read to my little one. And I just moved it here to the windowsill, and I thought that would be nice because it's easier to access versus having it hanging on the wall. So next we have the little diaper pail here that's in the corner. That was a gift off my registry as well. And I really like it because it's easy to change the bags in it. I'll make sure to link that down below as well. This mirror here was such a good find. I found this at Ross for like $25. So I was super excited about that because, you know, these little circular mirrors can get pricey. I do have the Kikaru baby changer, and I love it, but I'm disappointed because it does stain very easily. The vase and the little eucalyptus leaves are from Target. And here on the dresser, I just have like a few essentials that I'll use. So one is like a baby spray to like freshen up the room. And then we have like lotion and hand sanitizer for diaper changes. Now onto the dresser, guys. I would have loved to put organizers in here, but I did not. And my baby has a lot of stuff in the drawers. So I'm sorry that this is not neat, but I just keep her muslin blankets in the bottom drawer, her clothes and the second drawer, and then the top drawer I just do like washcloths, bibs, towels, and like headbands and hats, socks, just those small little things to fit in the top drawer. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like, and leave a comment down below.